Every day's a struggle, killing muggles, sitting something subtle, wishing to escape, so I'm huddled up inside of my own brain, conversating, contemplating, collaborating with the many voices I can hear that are screaming hooray. When I'm drifting away, shredding the crime scene as I obliterate, wheels peeling as I'm reeling, sliding right over your face. I know I've got a problem, but I'm looking to change. I know I've got something wrong, people call me strange, but I'm not. If anything, I'm deranged and rocked, I'm skit, so I smoke pot on top, I'm narcissistic, a bastard misfit that sparks up when I know I'm gonna lose it. Abuse it, you can't prove it, hurt, yeah, that's ruthless. I'm a nuisance, what? I'm a genie in a bottle. I'ma prove that what I need to do isn't fucking horrible. It's possible, but not probable. Shorty's bodies and a bunch of rocket suits, so that's how shit kinda roll me onto you.
So, Doc, what's the prognosis?
It's not good.
Well, is there anything you can do?
I'm not sure.
Fucking hell, cunt, you're useless. Whenever I'm pissed off, it's on like Donkey Kong, where Mario gets mauled by a barrel rolling along. You like that? It's a Nintendo analogy, resembling your life. Accurately timed to make it to the finish line. Princess Peach bouncing on my 9-inch pecker is my prize. Weather in my mind, my eyes for the better tend to see that my skill points are climbing high. As I'm heading out to the street, I see a bunch of go-karts fly past, but they're just out of reach. At last, a special secret crate that is scattered round the state begin to erupt up from beneath the ground. Housing weapons and waste that either harm will send you rocket them fast into a podium seat in first place, cause my whole body's charged. Now I'm peeking, I can't believe I'm seeing sparkles and yellow stars on tarot, laughing at these floating turtle shells zoning in on your ass. One hit will inflict quick and it'll send you spinning out in a drift, dwelling around the rubber burning as you lose grip.
So Doc, what's the deal?
Well, you see, you've been diagnosed with a condition.
Condition? What condition?
You've got the ability to write words and make them come alive.
See, I know there's something wrong or different with my noggin in the special way that I like to think, and it could just be a blessing in disguise, like when you're stepping into a fight and you end up coming out on top. Crisscross the lines and it could be my demise, starting to go off. Surprise, I'm still alive but now I'm pissed off and determined to rise. From in between a rock and a hard place, I got a new disturbing view and approach to what I used to do, and no back to the past. I've grown and now I laugh with my eyes closed, I'm charging straight. Spend every minute of every day I'm alone, but I got my music to try to help and keep me sane, and I'll use it right when I feel like going on a rampage. I'm abusing the mic, I'm on the rage, and I like it when it's hard to try and explain, but all it takes is a bit of time with a bottle and a nice date to define the reasons behind living my life this way.
So Doc, do I have a problem or not?
Nah, you're fine, sort of. I mean, you could have brain damage or ADD, but you'll live, and that's the main thing.